Taking a first breath and feeling your torso. And a second breath while feeling caring towards someone. And a third breath while feeling in some way cared about. Finding a posture that helps you stay comfortable and alert, whether sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. It's helpful to get a sense of grounding, establishing your place and this time. Finding an object of attention that helps to steady your mind, such as the sensations of breathing. Staying in touch with this object of attention, kind of like a buoy you rest your arm on in a warm and comfortable tropical sea. Staying in touch with it as the waves of sounds and thoughts, sensations, memories come and go while you remain stably present as they pass on by. If you're being aware of the breath, you can get a sense of the internal sensations of the chest rising as you inhale. Falling as you exhale. The feeling of air coming in and flowing out. You can be aware of other parts of your body while you breathe. The shoulders rising as well as the chest rises. The neck and head shifting slightly. The lower abdomen and hips moving a little. Who experiencing what it's like to be surrendered in a sense, to receiving the feelings of breathing while letting go of everything else. It's fine to find enjoyment in this, to enjoy a sense of calming, perhaps a sense of community with others as we practice together. Perhaps a sense of open-heartedness and ease as you let go of cares and concerns, the busyness of ordinary life, letting it go, giving yourself the gift of being, the peacefulness in simply being. As you remain present, you might like to get a sense of your body as a whole. The whole body as you breathe. You're allowing your mind to become increasingly quiet as your body becomes increasingly tranquil. Let go of the past. Let go of the future. Let go of the present. And leave your mind alone. can be a sense of softening, opening, a letting go of grasping after anything, and then opening into a genuine, simple sense of contentment already. There may be disappointment or frustration also present, and that's fine. It's also okay to have aspirations. We can still explore and establish a fundamental stance of contentment as the next moment arrives. If you like, you can weave together the sense of contentment and the feeling of being a body breathing. There's enough air to breathe, feeling contented with the breath. And more generally, feeling an enoughness. And if you like, taking the sense of contentment as an object of attention. Exploring a slow sifting down into contentment and establishing of it. You could explore soft thoughts such as, I am content, or may I be content? Or simply the feeling of well-being and no wish for the moment to be other than it is. Contentment. Noticing that you can sit up a little straighter if you like to support your alertness. We can take deliberate action while also feeling very spacious and content already. in the contentment might be woven gratitude, thankfulness. Perhaps awestruck appreciation for all that is, the good fortune of your own life, even amidst its troubles and difficulties. And with time, the contentment might naturally soften into peacefulness, simple abiding, peaceful, open-hearted well-being. We can become increasingly absorbed in the feeling of peaceful, open-hearted spaciousness as the sense of peacefulness and open-heartedness is absorbed into us. So that more and more you are open-hearted, peaceful, and spacious. sense of unease as best you can, letting go of any sense of something missing, something wrong, letting go of any sense of pressure, contraction, any sense of insistence, drivenness. Inviting and opening into a sense of ease. Last few minutes here, you might have a sense of the tranquility, the contentment spreading into you, sinking into you, becoming you. Knowing that you can be calm and content and compassionate in the core of your being, even while taking skillful action.